You know, the real joy is that once you're flying, you look down and you see the beauty of the earth, you know, in all kinds of weather conditions. Sometimes you're up above the clouds, and it's a truly spiritual experience. It brings you closer to the Lord, makes you appreciate what He has given us.
Flying keeps me trusting in the Lord, because it does, without knowing Him and knowing that He's watching my back, you know, and then it wouldn't be worth flying.